I am going to take these numbers again. See, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, and 90. All these numbers are in sequence. Now, what I am going to do? I am going to shuffle all these cards. Okay? Like this way. Yes. Now, all these numbers are mixed up. Okay? Now, again I am going to spread all these numbers on the table. You can see all numbers are not in sequence now. All these numbers are not in sequence now. Now, I want to arrange all these numbers. Now, I am going to arrange all these numbers in sequence. Have you remember which number was first? Yes, tell me which number was first. It's 81. Where is 81? Yes, 81. So I am going to put here 81. After 81, 82. Where is 82 in the sequence? Yes, 82. Next, 83. 84. 85. 86. 87, 88, 89, and last is 90. So we got this sequence 81 to 90. Now suppose I'm telling you to take any three cards. I'm going to take, without seeing these numbers, I'm going to take any three numbers. Yes. Read this number. It's 88. Okay. Next number is? Read this number. It's 82. And one more number I want. It's 89. Now, I know these three numbers. See? 89. 82 and 88. If the numbers are not in sequence, then how you will identify which one is bigger and which one is smaller? See, all these numbers, if you observe, starts from 8 tens. 8 tens, 8 tens, 8 tens. Here, in all these three numbers, tens are same. So, you have to compare ones place now. At ones place, 9 ones, 2 ones and 8 ones. So, which ones is smaller? 2 ones. So, I will keep first card 82. Now, we make two numbers, 89 and 88. Here, 8 tens, 8 tens are same. Now, you have to compare ones place, 9 ones, 8 ones. Which one is smaller? 81. So take 81 cards and keep next to 82. And last number is remain 89. So I have arranged all these three numbers in ascending order. Ascending means starting from smaller number to bigger number. So if I arrange all these three numbers stepwise, which number will come first? It's 82. Then, next step is 88. And last step is 89. First step, second step, third step. Okay? Yes. I will show you another one more example. Here, I have other cards. It starts from 61 to 70. 61 to 70 cards are there. I am going to shuffle all these cards. Yes. Okay. Now see, first number is, everyone read this number. 65, 65. 67, 67. 66, 68. Next is 69. 70, 62, 63, 64, 61. Now, you all are going to tell me which number will come first. We are going to arrange these numbers smaller to bigger. So, find out which number is smaller. If you observe all these numbers, you will identify at tens place all digits are same except this number. Okay, here you can see that this is 7 tens. Okay, now and 7 tens is bigger than 6 tens. So you can easily identify 7 plus 70 is the biggest number. So it will go last. Now in rest numbers, you have to find out which one is the smallest one. For that, compare 1's digits. 5, 7, 6, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4 and 1. Which one is the smallest number? It's 1. So number 61 is the smallest number. After 61, find out if 62 is there. Very good, 62. Then, now it's very easy, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, and 70. So, here we have all the numbers from 61 to 70 in continuous number. Right? If I take any three numbers, 62, 68, 64. Now tell me how you will arrange all these three numbers. I put these numbers in ascending order. Ascending means smaller to bigger number. In this three number, which one is the smaller number? Yes, observe tens place. 6 tens, 6 tens, 6 tens. In all these three numbers, 6 tens are there. So we can't tell which one is the smallest one. Now compare 1's place, 2 1's, 8 1's, 4 1's. So which digit is smaller? 2 1's. And as 2 1's is the smaller, whole number 62 is smaller one. See, this is our first step. Now remain 2 numbers, 8 1's and 4 1's. Now which digit is smaller? 4 1's. So this is our second step. Yes. And the third step is 68. So 62, 64, 68. All these numbers are ascending order. Here I have two pack of cards. I am going to mix both these packs and even I am going to shuffle all these cards. See, numbers which are written in red color and numbers which are written in green color, I am going to mix Now I have to arrange all these cards in ascending order. Let me write spelling of ascending on board first.
Yes.
See, ascending. A S C E N D I N G. Ascending. Ascending order means starts from smaller to bigger number. Okay? Smaller to bigger. If you observe this ascending spelling, it starts from letter A. A means ant. A means ant. And you know very well, size of ant is very small. So, while writing ascending order, you should start from smaller number. Got it? Yes. So here I got four numbers. First number is, yes, I am going to write 83. First number is 83. Second number is 64. Third number is 85. So it is called ascending order. Now descending order. The word descending. We have learned ascending order and now descending order. See here, I have written the spelling of descending order. D-E-S-C-E-N-D-I-N-G. Descending. O-R-D-E-R. Order. The spelling of descending starts from letter D. And D means dinosaur. And dinosaur is big in shape, right? Dinosaur is big in shape. It means for descending order, you have to find out bigger number. Okay? So, let's start. I'm going to shuffle these cards. And I'm going to draw four cards. Yes. First one is 85. 61. 19 and 67. Yes, look again. First number is 85 61 90 67 67. Now I want to arrange all these numbers in descending order. D, dinosaur. Don't forget this. Dinosaur is in big in shape. So you have to start with the biggest number first. And how you will identify the biggest number? First compare tens place. 8 tens, 6 tens, 9 tens, 6 tens. So which one is the bigger? 9 tens is the biggest one. I'm going to write all these numbers on the board. First number is 85. Second number is 61. Third number is 90. And last number is 67. Now I want to arrange all these numbers in descending order. One step, two, three, and four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four numbers, four steps. Now start comparing the numbers. 8 tens, 6 tens, 9 tens, and 6 tens. First compare all the digits which are in tens place. So which tens is biggest here? 9 tens. Circle that number and write as it is at the top. Why we have written at the top? Because this number is the biggest one. And biggest number always goes on the top. Now remember three numbers. 85, 61, 67. Compare in tens place. 8 tens, 6 tens, 6 tens. So which tens is biggest? 8 tens. So 85 will come on 7 step. Now remember two numbers. And here, if you observe, tens place 6 tens and second also 6 tens. We can't tell which one is the bigger. For that, we have to compare one space now. 1, 1, 7, 1. Which one is bigger? 7, 1. So the number 67 will come on third step. First, second, third. And last number is remain 61. So this is called descending order. Now, how to show descending order? By drawing an arrow. See? Yes, this is 9. But where the point will go then? I have started from the top. Top to down. So put an arrow here. this cat has decided to tie long tail of the rat to each pole. These numbers show different poles. Okay? And this cat decided to tie its tail to each pole. And he started from the biggest number to smallest number. And biggest to smallest means descending order. But there is one condition. This tail will not cross again to the previous line. Okay? So here you can see that long tail already tied number 75. So before 75? Yes, it will go 74. Before 74? 73. 73. Before 73, where is 72? Yes, it's here. 72. Before 72, 71. Where is 71? Yes, it's here. 71. Now, before 71, 71, before 71, it's 70. 70. Before 70, 69. Where is 69? It's here. So, carefully you have to come towards number 69. Because what is the condition? You will not cross the line. Okay? 69. Now, before 69, 68. Before 68, 67. Before 67, 66. Yes. 66. Before 66, now 65 is here. So go carefully. 65. Before 65, it's 64. Before 64, 63. Yes. Before 63, it's 62. Then 61. Next is before 61, it's 60. Have you seen where is the 60? My God. How to go towards 60 now? Yes, 60. You have to be very careful. 60. Yes. And before 60, 59. Where is 59? It's here. But I can't come from this line because already one line is there. So what is the condition? Don't cross the line. So I have to go again from this route to reach number 59. And before 59, 58. 58. Before 58, 57. Where is 57? It's here. So, final number is 57. Finally, pussycat tied rat's tail to the pole. Okay? Which is the last number? 57. So, he tied rat's tail to the last pole. Now, this type of activity is there in